Where were you?
I'm sorry, I'm late.
I know, you lost your keys. No, you went for a walk. You had to help your mother. How's Benny? I'm working upstairs tonight.
Wait, I should tell you, I should... Never mind.
Happy spring.
Without you, the ground thaws, the rain falls, the grass grows. Without you, the seeds root, the flowers bloom, the children play.
That time he walked up to this group of tourists and they were petrified because A, they were obviously lost, and B, had probably never spoken to a drag queen before in their lives, and she just offered to escort them out of Alphabet City, and she said she'd let them take a picture with her, and she said she'd help them find the Statue of Liberty.
So much more original. Than any of us. You'd find an old tablecloth and wear it as a dress was us, baby. We're the lucky ones.
Live in my house. I'll be your shelter. Just pay me back with 1,000 kisses. Be my lover, and I'll cover
525,600 minutes,
Cohen, is Alexi there? No need to bother her. Just let her know that I'll be running a little late for our appointment. I was at my friend's. Yes, I'll still be there. Yes, I signed the contract. Thanks. How did we get here? How the hell? Pan left, close on the steeple of the church. How did I get here? How the hell? Christmas. Christmas Eve last year. Why did Mimi knock on Roger's door and Collins choose that phone booth back where Angel set up his drums? Why did Maureen's equipment break down? Why am I the witness? And when I capture it on film, will it mean that it's the end and I'm alone?
It's true, you sold your guitar and bought a car.
It's true, I'm leaving now for Santa Fe. It's true, you're with this yuppie scum.
You said you'd never speak to him again.
Not now. Who said that you have any say in who she says things to at all? Yeah. Who said that you should stick your nose in other people's fighting you? We used to have this fight tonight. She never admitted. Was the same way, he was always run away in the road. Don't commit your bullshit. She's in denial.
Guys!
In denial.
Give an inch when I gave my own.
Denial.
Come on, guys, chill.
I'd be happy to die for a taste of what Angel has. Someone to live for. I'm afraid to say I love you.
You all said you'd be cool today. So please, for my sake. I can't believe he's gone. I can't believe you're going. I can't believe this family must die. Angel helped us believe in love. I can't believe you disagree.
I can't believe.
Is Roger really jealous or afraid that Mimi's weak?
Mimi did look pale.
Mimi's gotten thin. Mimi's running out of time. Roger's running out the door.
Oh no, no more. I've gotta go.
Hey! For someone who's always getting let down, who's heading out of town?
For someone who longs a community of his own, who's with his camera, alone, I'll call. I hate the fall. You heard
every word. You don't want baggage without lifetime guarantees. You don't want to watch me die. I came to say goodbye, love, just came to say goodbye, love. Goodbye, just came to say goodbye, love. Goodbye, love.
Love.
Goodbye, love.
I have to fight.
Please don't touch me, understand. I'm scared, I need to go away.
I know a place, a clinic.
A rehab.
Maybe, could you?
I'll pay.
Goodbye. Goodbye, love. Just came to say goodbye, love. Goodbye. Just came to say goodbye, love. Goodbye, love. Goodbye, love. Hello, disease.
Line. Back to you, Alexi. Coming up next, vampire welfare queens who are compulsive bowlers. Oh my god. What am I doing? Don't breathe too deep. Don't think all day. Dive into work. Drive the other way. Rip of hurt, that pint of shame goes away. Just play the game.
You're living in America at the end of the millennium. You're living in America where it's like the Twilight Zone. And when you're living in America at the end of the millennium.
I see it in my film.
I hear it in my song.
Alexi, Mark,
song,
call me a hypocrite. I need to finish my own film. I quit.
Die in America at the end of the millennium. You're dying in America to come into our own. And when you're dying in America at the end of the millennium.
Santa Fe, back in New York, starting a rock band. Roger, where are you?
Mimi,
Roger, where are you?
Don't let it stop.
Roger, where are you? Roger, where
mondo.
Are you? Roger, where
Kim,
are you?
Don't
you stop
me.
Roger, where are you?
Don't you stop me.
Roger, where are you?
Don't you stop me.
Roger, where are you?
Don't you stop me.
Roger, where are you?
Don't you stop me.
Roger, where are you?
Don't you stop me.
Roger, where are you?
Don't you stop me.
Roger, where are you?
Call
your mother.
December 24th, 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I can't believe a year went by so fast. Time to see what we have time to see. Turn the projector on. First shot Roger with the Fender guitar. He just got out of hock when he sold the car that took him away and back.
I found my song.
Found his song, if he could just find Mimi.
I tried. You know I tried.
Fade in on Mark, who's still in the dark.
And he's got great footage.
Which he's cut together.
To screen tonight.
In honor of Benny's wife.
Muffy.
Allison. Pulling Benny out of the East Village location.
Then again, maybe we won't screen it tonight.
You know, I wonder how Allison found out about Mimi.
Maybe a little bird told her?
Or an angel. I had a little hunch that you could use a little flow.
Tutoring again.
Negative.
Back at NYU?
No, no, no. I rewired the ATM at the Food Emporium to provide an honorarium to anyone with the code.
The code!
Well?
A-N-G-E-L.
Mark! Roger! Anyone? Help! It's Mimi! I can't get up the stairs!
No!
She was huddled in the park, in the dark. And she was freezing and begged to come here.
Over here, oh God.
Darling, I know you. You're shivering. She's been living on the street.
We need some heat.
We can buy some wood and something to eat.
I'm shivering.
I'm afraid she needs more than heat.
I heard that.
Pollens will call for a doctor, honey.
Don't waste your money on Mimi.
Hello? 911? I'm on hold.
Would you like my candle?
Yes, well, oh God. Find a candle.
I should tell you. I should tell you. Benny wasn't anything.
I know. I should tell you why I left. It wasn't cause I didn't.
I know. I should tell you.
I should tell you.
I should tell you. I love
with my guitar. Hold on, there's something you should hear. It isn't much, but it took all year. Your eyes, as we said our goodbyes, can't get them out of my mind. And you'll find I can't hide from your eyes, the ones that took me by surprise. The night you came into my life, where there's moonlight, I see your eyes. How'd I let you slip away when I'm longing so to hold you? Now I die for one more day, cause there's something I should have told you. Yes, there's something I should have told you. When I looked into your eyes, distance made
see it in my eyes.
There is no future. There is no power.